Alright. I guess I don't want to, but I guess we're gonna try this. I don't really do good with the spirit, and I don't know how to work it, but I gotta get that damn daily off of there. Be nice if I get like super party streamers or something to make dealing with her better. But I guess we'll see. Well, that gives me blood points. It's not what I was looking for, but. I don't want to level her up too much because I don't like her, and I probably won't play her other than when I have a challenge that requires me to. Ha! Yeah, I don't know what any of these mean. I don't really care. Alright, what do I have to do? Hit 4 survivors while in the post-phase state. So, after I phase. Cool. This isn't going to work out for me. I've been doing decent. I've been on the road a lot for the past month. Didn't really return to Twitch until today. And I don't normally stream this late because a lot of people can't stop by, but I wanted to stream. Try to hang out with some people. I'm really glad you stopped by and you're hanging out with me. Flashlight, med kit, toolbox, and I guess he has nothing. If I don't respond, it's because I'm playing Warzone. Oh, that's fine. I accidentally zone out sometimes and forget to respond myself. My son, Christian, still wants me to play Call of Duty. And I just can't seem to make myself do it. I will one day, though. I know he's gonna break me. I hate this bitch. Okay. I gotta figure out how to use her phase walk. So is this why nobody can hear this cunt? To the hook you go. I'm sure that's not going to count. I think it means like while I'm coming out of phase walk, but I can't figure out how that shit works. Yeah, nice catch. Shouldn't have had a flashlight. Wonder if that counts. I think this is her third hook, right? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. That counts. the fuck? That bitch just disappeared. I wonder if that counts. I mean, I know she's AFK, but technically, I came out of phase and hit her. How many times am I supposed to do that? Oh, she died. Why was she just standing there if that was Death Hook? I need to hear if they're killing, 'cause that was creepy. I was looking at myself. What have they done? Given up? Ah! Come on, baby. Damn, I wish this was a chasing challenge. I've only got one gin left, and I don't have no ed. $2,000 is not too bad. I'll take it. I'll take a $2,000. We'll take it. I can't talk to any of them, so they're all cross server. That's okay. It's okay. Only two of them counted. Okay. Okay. I guess a sword. Sorry. It took me a minute to get it pulled back up. My Twitch ran away on my phone. I am talking really loud. I'm going to cut this down. Hopefully that sounds better for you guys. Okay, anyway. Got him. Got him. Sorry, detective. I'm gonna need you to come keep this hook company. Alright, alright. Good thought. Nope. There you go. I think that one will count. Bitch, you ran right into me. Well, that stunk. I know I didn't get it, because I only I don't even know if one of those counted. I wonder if that one might not have even. We were at two. Might still be at two. Let's see. No, that one did count. Okay. One more. We can do one more in one round, right? Okay, maybe not. But I'm going to stay hopeful, damn it. Going to stay hopeful. Key. Got it. He is the main target. Checkmate. Checkmate. You are going down. Even if you're the only one that goes down. This is why if I'm going to carry in a key, I'm going to switch it right before I go in. Like, there's no way in hell I'm going to hold it as soon as I go in that thing. Nope. Mm-mm. Number one target. Actually, a flashlight is, but nobody's holding one of those. So, you know. Yawn in y'all's ears. I swear, Christian's got his music up too loud to hear me. Messaged him on Snapchat. He can't act like he didn't get that because he's on Snapchat all the time. If he reads it. Gotta love teenagers, right? Of course. I don't get the phase walk because I move faster, but I can't see the people. Okay, he answered. Let me just walk into this wall here. I'm never gonna get anybody on here. Y'all only get two each.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't I think Christian and Nick like to be?
Yeah, Christian does. What the hell? Weird. I don't understand why it showed up that way. That was odd. I really hope that counted. Because if it did, we got it. If it didn't, maybe not. This one must be almost done. I know I heard her. Damn it, she was healed. Sorry, bud. Y'all are too good, so. There's a ladybug on my computer, and I don't know if that's good luck or bad luck.
Are you live?
1 second. I forgot to unmute. Got him. 4K, bitch. Well, as long as I can hang her, it's a 4K. Come on. Don't let her wiggle off. Fucking get her. $4K. Watch, bitch, I still didn't get it. I did get it. Thank God I ain't gotta play with this hussy anymore. Haha, yes. Yes. Oh, I forgot that dude had a key and he was supposed to be my number one enemy. Haha. Oh well, he died anyway. I just don't remember in which order he died in. I'm not gonna say it back. They salty. Sorry, not sorry. I mean, I'm kinda sorry. I'm just not sorry enough. I'm probably gonna stream for another 30 minutes and then call it a quits. Does she ever answer me? She's a computer, so she doesn't want me in here. She'll tell me. She'll kick my ass out. She'll be like, bye. Yay! I keep getting slugging killers. Were you slugging? No, there's no fun in that. Apparently there's a bunch of bad killers. It must have been why that one dude carried in a key. She said the spirit can be hard to play. Good job. And I said, thank you. I didn't want to play it, but my daily made me. What do I gotta do for this? Unhook. Safely unhook 2 survivors in a single trial. Alright. 10 dailies. Wait till y'all see her. Aylin is a beast at this game. That's weird. I hear my ears ringing over the sound of my headphones, and they're pretty darn loud. I hate how slow it gets to find a match at night. Holy shit. Sorry guys, it's always so slow at night to find a match. Is that a, no, nothing, med kit, nothing. Love you too. Hey stream, what's up? Sorry, give me 1 second. What am I doing wrong? There we go. I couldn't get it to work. It pretty much said F you. It's fine, I got a target. Shit. Stupid bird. Stupid bird gave me away. Put me down, Lucifer. Leave her alone. Put me down. Put me down, Satan. Fine. Be patient. Yeah, you come get me. Come get me. Run, 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 run. Safety. That's Aiden. I wonder what overwhelming presence is. Oh no, he hit Aelin. You can't hit Aelin. Aelin is going to be the only one that can help any of us. Fuck. Not only did he hit Aelin, he got Aelin. Somebody else. Coming, Aelin. Hang in there. Thank you. He didn't see me. That or he just felt bad for me. I was like, nah, let me skip out of here. Nice. Aylin got that. Death hook. Can't help him. And death. Two more gems left. No. Why does she keep screaming? What damn effect do they got on her? Keep a way out. Gotta keep a way out. Damn. Aylin's hella afflicted with that static shit. Fuck. Ass hell damn. Only see one. Aylin. What the fuck is that? God damn, I even jumped. Fuck. Come on, bitch, I'm on death hook. Put me down. Put me down, Lucifer. I condemn you back to wherever you came from. Asshole. Look at that pretty ass moon, though. I died. Oh, it did give me my thing, though. Let's see if Aelin can make it. Of course she can. She always survives when nobody else does. Oh no. He's letting her recover. At least we're down to 2 gens. Girl, you need to find the hatch. Find the hatch. He's gonna let her wiggle down. The fuck? He is so fucking determined that A1's not going to escape, that he's not gonna hook her. Aelin, honey, he's checking lockers. I think she might fucking try to go get her up. What are you doing? She's going back to the gym. I'd be looking for the hatch. I'd be like, nah, I'm gonna find the hatch. I'm gonna lay low. The one named James, you gotta get good at hiding. He isn't gonna pick her up again, bro. Really? Pick her up. Pick her up. Girl. She's gonna bleed out. No, Aelin! Aelin gave up. Her life bar is about out. Yep, she died. Aelin, you're not even trying to get down. What are you doing? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Run, run, run. Hello, Cage. How are you doing? Damn it, Aelin. You deserved better. You deserved better, Aelin. So much better. How are things at the new house, Caged? Like a tease, right? Ooh, cake, key, envelope, new part. Don't nobody care about no hacksaw. Okay, well, I lied. Somebody might care about that hacksaw, but it isn't me. I'm hoping I can convince Christian to bring me a charger. My phone is only at 2%. Then again, I might not be streaming but another minute, so I might not need it. Hold on. I do not know how well this will charge my phone, but we will see if it will keep my phone alive. The Lord Rylan sounds intimidating. The other PC player's like, nah, fuck y'all. That's okay, bro. It's okay. It's fine. Whatever. Well, somebody yelled for me. Streaming in a different room other than the living room is taking some getting used to. I'm working on the lighting, though. Loading, loading, loading. DVD is loading. Loading, loading, loading. Hurry the fuck up. Or just go really slow and don't. You know. About to get up and get a Mountain Dew. If you do not load me in, I'm gonna get up and get a Mountain Dew. Okay. Who DC? The Lord Rylan DC'd. Oof. Oof. It isn't working. Hold on. The fuck, Lucifer. Mom, spaghetti, she's nervous. Born and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd rolls so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. Try again. There we go. She might have quit. She said that was a pain. It kicked her back to the main menu too. Oof. About wrote D&D. We know it's on my brain. Even I haven't played D&D in weeks. Alright. Give me just 1 second so I can grab a drink. didn't realize I was muted. I was talking the whole time. I told you that I really loved your emotes, and then, hey, I couldn't subscribe to you anymore, but I kept going over budget, so I told myself until I got shit back in order from being on the road the past couple of months that I wasn't allowed to subscribe to anyone. But I'm done being on the road for a while, so I'm hoping I can get back and start subscribing to everybody again. And I got new emotes. That's what I was showing you, was my new hype one. But I got several new ones. Sorry. I can't believe I didn't realize I didn't unmute. I'm a dummy. Is it empty? Hold on 1 second. Just a moment. It is not empty. You lied to me. Go eat your food. He looked at me like there was nothing in his bowl. His bowl was full. Dogs always want all the attention. Actually, that's a lie. I had to kick the cat off my computer like an hour ago. Grave of Glendale. Don't you glitch on me, Satan. This glitch is gonna get me murdered. I have no idea what the hell the kids started doing on the internet to make me fucking glitch like that. Excuse you, get out of my personal space. To come and get me. Here he comes. No. Are you bitch? Ugh, I hate people. Thank you for just leaving me here. I appreciate it, since that cunt is the one that got me hit. Okay. Yeah, if I wouldn't have been able to get myself up, I'd have still been there. Alright. Come on, can't you heal yourself freaking faster? Heal, heal, heal. Spread them damn bandages, bitch. You'd be dead in real life. Found a totem in the dark. It's so damn dark on my screen, I couldn't see it. No, I lagged. Sorry, zoned out. Didn't mean to not talk. Okay, that was close. rattling my ear. I don't like it. Alright, we gotta find another fucking generator. There's a generator. I don't know how we're gonna get all the way up there and fix it, but we're gonna find out. I don't know where that person was running to, but I didn't see. Run, motherfucker. You're gonna die. God. What the fuck is that? What is that? I need to know. Dead. I need to know what the hell that fucking light of God was. I was the only person that got hooked the whole game. Hold on 1 second. Aylin's doing really good, but none of them are working on gins. Oh, Aylin is. And now Lunar Moon's gonna help. Why is it so muffled sounding right now? Oh, because I hit the volume button on my thing. That's a good reason. Yeah, I'm a genius. Level 1000. What was that? I saw something golden, I don't know what it was. Become one with the bush. Nah, you're both infected. Come on, Aylin, go, go, go. What the fuck? He's got no head. What is that fucking light for? I'm not tripping anybody else out. No one.
What the fuck is the light for? What?
Lunar Moon, it notifies him every time you do that. Hey, let me, the other door was almost open. He's gonna camper. What garbage. Killing herself on purpose so that Aelin can leave because he's camping. What a loser. Loser! Only losers camp like that. Only losers camp like that. That was wrong. I'm gonna play one more. And I'm gonna call it night. I love you guys, but I'm exhausted. This is the latest I've stayed up, other than road trips. And my body hasn't recuperated from the last trip. Oops. It's like the ones I have, Soupville. The music one's my favorite, though. Music is so mesmerizing, you can see it. I want to buy all of these. This mirror, it looked like she was smoking. Yeah, I like it. Mom, spaghetti. Oh, it's split already, Mom. I guess we just wait. Wait for the Dead by Daylight people to be like, okay, they've waited long enough. Throw them in a match. 69. Nice. Is my camera blurry or does it just look blurry on my phone? It doesn't look blurry on my computer, so hopefully it's just my phone. Look at her leveling up like crazy. I want to level up. I'm too tired though. I stay too damn tired. I'm getting old. Stay old. Hey yo, we're gonna load in. Nice. Let's go. What the fuck? Only my hair loaded in. Look at this. All PC lobby. This will be a good game. Flashlight, med kit, and Aylin don't need nothing, because Aylin can whoop ass if she needs to. Yo, Meg Thomas twins, can you hit the ready button? We're waiting on you. Jesus, I'm getting old. Do a concert for the killer. Na, na, na. Okay, now can we win? We probably won't win. But it's cool. All blood point stuffs. For the most part, anyway. I know I usually main as Bill. I don't know why I decided to play with her, but I kind of like her. I'm glad I bought her, and I got a couple of her outfits while they were half off. Or the 70. I got a few of her outfits while they were cheap. Load. Pester. Isn't it great? It's just how quick you move your buttons determine how fast your computer loaded. Whatever. I'm just impatient. Goodness grief. Come on. You got this. You can do it. Load. Load. Reloading. Nope. Okie dokie. I hope somebody doesn't DC again. Because I don't know if Aylin will wait for another game. I'll play another game for you guys regardless, but nice. Yamoka Estate. Family residence. Asshole. Fuck up the closest generator to me and for what? For what? That's alright. I'm gonna look for a totem to bless. Nobody likes you, bro. Nobody likes you, bro. I'm not off to a good start.
You're clear if you grab me.
Come on, heal, heal, heal. They need your help with a gym, slow ass. He knocked your twin down. Since you're wearing a mask, can I boop you? Hey. Oh.
see you over there.
Oh no, I got Aylin. We're doing really good though. We've already got 3 gens done. We're doing awesome. Follow Aylin. Aylin is the secret. Close enough. Shit, he found Aylin. Oh, I've already been hooked once. Why me? Damn. Nobody likes you, Lucifer. Aha. They closed your doodle oddly. Thank you, twin lady. Sorry, cookies. Motherfuck! Ugh, I'm on death hook. He's slugging. home. Slugging bastard. Damn. Nobody likes you anyways. We really don't. He didn't see you. Honey, you gotta find the hatch. Fuck that. Fuck that gin. Find the hatch. Heal yourself. Find the hatch. Because she's doomed. Motherfuck. Cookies is going to try to find the hatch. So much for avoiding a slugger. Man. I don't want to leave off on that game. So, if Aylin's done, we'll play one more as killer. I want to say, I hope we get to play again soon, but I don't know if she's going to decide to stay for one more or not, but normally she is, she readies up. Alright, so she is done. So we'll do one as killer. Not her. I'll do it as her. We'll play with this one. Earn 8 emblems. Yeah, I can still do that as killer. So this will be our last match. Because that was just a bad match to end it on. All together. So. The dogs outside are going nuts. 2 bills, a thing, and hey, this is like one of our last matches. Alright, what do we got? 3 med kits and a toolbox. I'm ready. I'm ready. We'll kick their ass. Nobody's got a key and nobody's got a flashlight. So, even if this round sucks, it'll be a good one. Jesus. Alright, come on. Let's kick some ass. Throw some hatchets at people. Let's bam. Blazing monkey. Sloth. I couldn't read what the other two were. It went away. Anybody bringing in some streamers? Nope. Those were secret. So one of them probably did it furthest away and one did together. Together's a bad idea against me. Because if y'all standing together and I throw a hatch, I might miss my target, but I'm going to hit one of you. Just saying. One of you don't stand a chance. Even if it's not the one I intended to hit. Yeah, we know. That's why people with a flashlight are my number one target at all times. Because, fuck flashlight. Come on. Go. Down. Come on, Lucifer. Come on. Come on. I hope somebody doesn't DC again. I hate it when that happens. I hate it even worse when my internet hates me and I'm the one that does it. Just being honest. Yeah, somebody's in the DC. It's taking way too long. Come on. Yep. Who did it? Well, we'll try one more again. Okay. We're going to make this a good one to end on, no matter what the universe keeps attempting to do here. Take 1,000, no, I'm kidding. Take 2. Damn, it's loading quick for killers tonight. Maybe that's what I need to do. I need to play Survivor by day and Killer by night. Because Killer's going fucking quick. Bill, Detective Tap, Kate, Vincent, David King. This will be an interesting group. Wait a minute. Only one med kit. No flashlight. Good. Create 2 more chests. Don't know who created that, but I'm hoping you aren't going to get to use it. I'm going for being a complete ass, and I want a 4K to end my night, so good luck to you, but not so much. Good luck to you, but more luck to me.
Oh, Jack fell down. Yep, there you go.
Come on, almost there.
Come on.
Let us play a game. Give us something good to take the night out on.
Come on.
I don't know why I do that. I know it's not going to make it load in any faster. But we can try. Nice. Preschool. Fuck you, birds. Whoa! How did I miss him? Bruh. He was right there. You stupid. Alright, stop wasting your damn hatchets. Let's play. What the fuck? Got him. You're annoying. Got him.
Wow!
Damn. Well, it wasn't a 4K, but we got us something. I'll do one more. Just because I was kind of zoned out 90% of it. Sorry. One more. One more. Three computer players. No, two computer players. I'm blind. Three med kits in a toolbox. Right, bet. Excuse me. Goodness. Okay. What the fuck? This is a cop radio. I think it's this one. Got away. All right, that's right. You might have got away for now. But for now only. Haha. Damn, took too long. Although, granted, I do think she just gave the fuck up. Come on. Don't be salty. It's your fault. Good night, Luau. I hope you have a great night. And I hope to see you again soon. And I can't wait to catch your stream. Get me some more axes, even though I'm like doing absolutely horrible at throwing them at anyone right now. Whoa! I hit a tree. Go me. We can hit trees. I've only got to find the Fang Men, and then I've hung them all once. I hope you have a good night and sweet dreams. I hope I can get myself back on a schedule so you know when to drop by. But I am working on it. Well, we didn't get Fang next, but we got Dwight again. Good talk, sir. Give me some axes. I swear this is the same damn locker I stopped at last time. Yep. Every bit the same locker. Go say hello to our escape artists. Haha, gotcha. I think you're on death hook, sir. Could be counting wrong, but pretty sure you are. Let's find out. Huh? shit. What is this, hook food for you? Yeah, somebody might still save your ass. Alright. Got him. Have I already hung you? It's about to be a sad day for all of you. Alright, come on, let's end this on a 4K. Or at least close to a 4K. Come on. Well, we got a 3K, and I think I'll take it. She ran and left her ass there. Nice. Alright, so we'll end on that. Maybe. Did I at least complete my challenge? Yes. Alright, you guys. So I'll end it there. I think we ended on a pretty good note.